Hi, Tom Richardson for New England Boating, and today I'm coming to you from the site of the former Acushnet River sawmill a few miles from New Bedford Harbor. Now, since 2007, the Buzzards Bay Coalition and its partners have been working hard to restore this site and make it into a public park where people can come and kayak and canoe and fish, also wander around the trails that wind through the property. And to tell us about those restoration efforts and the future of this park is Rob Hancock of the Buzzards Bay Coalition.
What we've created here is a canoe and kayak launch where people can bring their boat and get out and access the Acushnet River and paddle up, look at foliage, to look at animals and other wildlife that are here. So this is the nature-like fishway, which was actually established in 2007 to help migrating river herring and other fish make their way up the Acushnet River to spawn. And since that time, you've seen an increase from about 300 fish heading up every year to over 10,000 in the spring of 2014. So in this section of the Acushnet Sawmill Park, we're reestablishing a red maple swamp. A red maple swamp is a type of wetland that really helps filter pollutants out of the water as it flows its way down to the Acushnet River. And what we've done here is we've actually excavated out part of the old concrete and sediment that was here and put red maples and cedar trees into place, and they'll grow up over time and eventually look like the natural swamp that exists behind us. This was part of the Acushnet Sawmill's original use. They would actually put the lumber back here. Once the sawmill closed down, the trees grew up in their place. And these are red maples and other types of wetland trees that, again, help filter the water that flows its way down to the Acushnet River. So here we're on the North Overlook, looking out over the Acushnet River as it's flowing south to towards New Bedford Harbor. And this is a great example of a natural shoreline and bank and forest behind us. So the North Overlook is also just a nice, peaceful, quiet spot to come and look for all sorts of different wildlife, especially birds, migrating and native birds that are going to spend all their year here on the Acushnet River. So these construction trucks and equipment are almost done with their job and they're part of the restoration here in the fall of 2014. After this, nature's gonna take over and the plants and the grasses and the vegetation that's been planted here is gonna start to get established and grow so that we're ready to open this site to the public in the spring of 2015.